I've had some requests to show this rewind mechanism actually working. This is a little bit tricky to get installed. The position of this way and this way has to be precise, so this will easily engage with the socket on the music roll. And what I've done, I've changed this on mine. I found some shoulder bolts, so I re-drilled this for a shoulder bolt. When I was drilling this, I put a clamp on here and I made sure that this was engaging on one of these plastic spools. And I drilled and countersunk this first wood screw. And I had a little trouble with that. That was pulling or pushing a little bit one way or the other. So I just kept increasing the hole size in this piece to allow that to move back and forth a little bit until this worked perfectly. I kept a clamp on here, then I drilled each of these holes, checking in between until I got all three screws in there, and then this works. I have quite a bit of throw on this. This takes advantage of the full depth of the socket on the music roll. You could certainly get away with about half of that much. But this stays disengaged while the music's playing. This will give you an idea of how long it takes to rewind a full roll of music. A full roll of music is usually three songs. You engage that with the music spool. Rewind. So pretty fast. That's actually a lot faster than I was rewinding it with the cordless drill.